All right, so the switch doesn't know where B lives, so it sends it out every port on the LAN. And just a note, this type of switch is a single LAN switch. It doesn't know about virtual LANs or VLANs. I guess in theory you could say it only knows one VLAN, and that is the LAN that all five of those ports land in and operate in. So out of the bum traffic, we just learned at a very high level what an unknown unicast is. Well, what about the B and the M? Well, the B stands for broadcast. The M stands for multicast. And I'll just put this here. Unknown unicast for completeness. So what is broadcast? Well, let's back up and just quickly talk about the difference between broadcast and multicast. So let's pretend we had a switch. Packet comes in, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 ports on the end. If we were to copy that packet to every other port in that VLAN, we are now broadcasting this packet to every port in the VLAN or the LAN. Now let's pretend we still have our 8 ports. Packet comes in on the left. And let's look at a multicast version of this. Now let's say we only want the packet to go out of 3 of the 8 interfaces. Because perhaps something on the other side, some receiving device, signaled to the system, the switching system, hey, I'd like to receive these types of packets. But nothing over here said it wanted it, nothing over there, nothing here, nothing here. So we are in essence only sending the packet out 3 of the 8 interfaces, that's a multicast. So think of a broadcast as you're screaming and yelling to everyone in a crowd, and everyone can hear you. So you shout, and everyone can hear you. In the multicast world, you shout, but you only want the people who care to listen to you to hear it. So think of that as multicast. How do we distinguish the difference between broadcast and multicast? So remember back to what I said earlier, the MAC destination address is made up of 6 bytes. So 6 bytes equal to 48 bits in the Ethernet world. There's a special broadcast address. Where all the bits are equal to 1, so the all ones address. And this is a MAC broadcast address. So an Ethernet packet comes in to our switch, it's all ones or all Fs, synonymous with one another. The layer 2 switch will then send a copy to each of those other 4 ports in that local area network. What about multicast? All right, multicast is special, and we'll get into that later, but let's look at a multicast address real quick, or one of many types of multicast addresses really quick. So, rule. If the least significant bit of the most significant byte equals 1, so that means this guy right here then it's a multicast packet. So in the Ethernet standard, there is something special that says, if out of this byte, so let's break this down, right? This is hexadecimal. One byte in binary, this really looks like this. So it's 8 bits. That's how we get 48, right? 8 bits, 8 bits, 8 bits, 8 bits, da da da. 8 times 6, 48 bits. That's how you get a 48-bit Ethernet address. If we just focus on the most significant byte right now, we see it has these 8 bits because hexadecimal 01 is the same as binary 00001. The least significant bit, I should really lowercase the b in bit. When that's set, it's a multicast address. So if we go back up to all Fs up here, we'll notice since F equals 1111 in binary, so FF equals 111, there's 8 of these. Notice that the least significant bit of the most significant byte is actually set. So the all Fs broadcast is actually a special type of multicast packet, which just says send it out to everybody. So to quickly review, all Fs comes in. All Fs, send it out, everybody else on the LAN. We'll talk more about multicast later when we get into PIM and IGMP.